Check, one, two. Can y'all hear my mic? Y'all sure y'all can hear it? Check, one, two. Okay, it's on out there, all right. What up, what's going on, y'all? Y'all tired and shit, I know. Y'all tired? Y'all just got home from work or some shit? Oakland, San Francisco, what's going on? Welcome to the New York State of Mind Tour. I'm your DJ for the night, your host for the evening, the legendary DJ Scratch. What's poppin'? Come on in. Hurry up, come on in. Y'all ready for some shit tonight, man? Like, we don't do this shit like how we, you know, the typical hip-hop show where there's gonna be, you know, group performing, one performing, is different. We're gonna show you how we do it in New York style. Once the first record gets played, there's no intermissions tonight. So I hope you got your food and I hope you emptied your bladder. Cause it ain't no intermissions tonight. Once the first record is played, that's it. We do it different, man. You know how you usually do the show and then the after party. We do the party and then I'm gonna bring these MCs out. That's how we do it and shit. So that's how it's going on, right? So, starving tonight, just in case if anybody just happened to just fall in this motherfucker that don't know what's going on. Tonight we got my man Nas rocking tonight. Make some noise. I said that shit wrong. I didn't introduce Nas right. Grammy winning MC for Queensbridge Projects, Queens, New York. Nas, make some noise for Nas. Representing Staten Island, New York, AKA Shaolin, the greatest MC collective of all time, the Wu-Tang Clan. Make some noise. Representing Brooklyn, New York, East Flatbush. The Dragon, they call him the Dragon. The one and only Busta Rhymes, makes it known. Yeah, I never seen shit. I ain't never seen no shit like this. Word up. So this, like I said, this is how we do. We do the party, and then we bring these MCs out. So when the room fills up and the energy is where I think it should be, I'm gonna bring the MCs out. Like I said, there's no intermissions once the first song starts. But before I play this music, man, I'm looking in the crowd. Y'all look kinda young and shit. So I don't know, y'all might be too young for the shit I'm about to play. So I just need to get an age check in here before I start playing shit. Alright? You know what I'm saying? I'm only playing that real shit, first of all. That's what y'all here for, alright? New York State of Mind Tour, so y'all already know what the fuck y'all in for. You know what I mean? But I need to make sure it's age appropriate, you know what I mean? Like, so, it's 35 and up in here, make some noise. That's not bad, that's like 10 of the songs I'ma play. 10 of the songs I'ma play to 35 and up. 40 and up, make some noise. Okay. That about covers most of this shit, you know what I mean? So look, this is what we're gonna do. This is not, you know what I mean? Like, I know y'all laid back out here in Cali and shit. We don't do it like that. Like, we really turn the fuck up. So when I play these joints, I'ma test and see if y'all really 35 and up by some of these joints I play and shit. So we gonna play this music, we gonna sing along, and when I feel the energy where it need to be, then I'ma bring out all of these iconic MCs, because I got a lot of MCs back there. So are y'all ready? On the count of three, I want y'all to count it in. One, two, three, let's go. You gotta count that shit again, huh? y'all kind of relaxed, man. We need to get that energy from the very beginning. We're going to count this shit again. 1, 2, 3. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. See you in there.
Seven, eight.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3.
It's the 10 crack commandments. We in Rat Town. We in the Clinton Hill section of Brooklyn right now. 4th Street.
Let's take it back. Yes. And I want to so much. There's a button on it if you want to vape. Up to you. If you feel like vaping. Oh, thank you, sir. We'll figure it out. We'll get coordinated.
Remember to let us into your skin, cause then you'll begin to master rock.
You can't borrow the dollar from the label.
Let's go!
Shorty.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
he might fade by the end of the night at this rate.
I hope so too.
Hey. Let's go.
Yeah. When he starts saying let's fucking go, you know that's at the point. Is it let's fucking go time?
Let's go.
Yeah. Gotta
set this section off.
All right.
You're in the section, set it off.
Party time? All right.
Let's go.
You're stuck in the middle. I don't quite make the age bracket.
I get some roll up, get some hold up. Now I learn to hurt cause I'm righteous. I feel great. If I strive, walk down the street whistling this. A pen and a paper, stereo with tape up. What's up? That was the 40. I think some of y'all motherfuckers is 50 that know that shit.
Oh man.
I ain't gonna push it there, but I know some 50 and up in this motherfucker. Make sure you know.
Next is gonna go for the 60s.
Alright, so if y'all know that. If y'all know that, y'all definitely know this.
That's real shit, right?
I need that type of motherfucking energy on this record right here. So we're gonna do this. Here we go. Almost ready. name is DJ Scratch. You can follow me on every social media app you got.
Let's go, let's go!
The energy is ready. The energy is where I think it should be for me to bring out these iconic MCs.
I just gave him some water. He drank it and goes.
Oh man. That's why I'm sticking with just the vape.
Oh, that's not weed?
It's weed, yeah.
The first time I performed in this building was nasty.
I was gonna say.
I think the combination of the weed and the alcohol may have set him over.
I think he needed it.
It's an honor to be here performing for y'all, but for the next generation. So, everybody right now, get on your feet. I know you ain't using shit because y'all 35 and up. Get on your feet right now. And make some noise. New York State of Mind.